In this table of companies, I want to see which companies are more profitable and less profitable. Now, if I took the profit column and applied conditional formatting based on color scales, then these are colored based on the actual profit numbers. So larger companies, which turn out to be even mildly profitable, could still have a large profit value, whereas smaller companies, even if they were extremely profitable as a percentage, they would have relatively lower values. So let's undo this change and instead look at a column called percentage profit, in which we take the ratio of the profit to the income, and that is applied to a bunch of cells. We use percentage as the format. So Indian Oil at 2% is borderline positive profit, whereas Oil and Natural Gas Corporation at 26% is quite profitable. I'd like to apply these formats. I'd like to actually format these and show, for example, all of the companies that have more than 20% profit. But I don't want to show that on this column. What I want to do is hide this column and instead show those profitable companies just on this. Is there a way we can do it? Well, conditional formatting supports that. I can create a new rule, and in this new rule, I'm going to select use a formula to determine which cells to format. In this case, the formula that I'm going to use is to take the profitability cell and say I want this to be greater than 0.2, 20%. Now, this applies dollars to the format, which means that if I drag this formula down, then those cells will not change automatically. So I'm going to remove the dollar and apply, let's say, a green color as a background, as a fill. Now, what you've done is applied that just to this particular cell. Now, in this cell, the profitability is not more than 20%. Let's apply it to the rest of the cells. Instead of applying this only to column D2, I'm going to apply this to all of the columns here on the screen. And if we press apply, we have a few cells that start getting colored in green. Let's see if these actually have the right values. 26%, that's green. 26%, that's green. All of the other numbers are less than 20%, so clearly they are not formatted. Now, what would be nice is if we could take the color scale here and apply that to the color scale as a color scale out here. Unfortunately, this is not very simple to do in Excel at the moment, so we're going to defer this as an exercise for later. But it is possible to apply multiple rules. So, for example, I could add to this data set another rule. I'm going to go to conditional formatting, manage rules, and add a new rule where we say if the profitability is less than, let's say, 0.05, then the company is not doing so well. So I'm going to remove the dollars again and set the format to perhaps a shade of pink and click OK. We'll apply this format, and this will get applied again to the same range. Now when we say OK, we have all of those with less than 5% profitability indicated in pink. You can add any number of rules like this and use the data in another cell as any formula to be applied to another cell.